Hello, my name is Juan Velasquez. I'm an interventional cardiologist, and today I'm going to talk to you about how to use Doxy.me for virtual encounters with your doctor. The first part of the process is Andrea, my office assistant, will call you, get your pharmacy information, and get your email address to email you a link to Doxy.me. The next step is Alex, my medical assistant, will call you before the appointment and get other important information such as previous surgeries, past medical history, and medications. The next step in the process is as easy as going to your laptop, smartphone, or tablet and hitting the link for Doxy.me, and then that will take you to my virtual waiting room. When I see that you're in my virtual waiting room, I will connect with you and we will go on to have our virtual office visit. If I need to order any diagnostic testing, my office will get in touch with you and we will then follow up about the results of those diagnostic tests.